Hello everyone, and you are watching the IPL show, and today we will discuss the match between Virat Kohli-led Bangalore versus Dinesh Karthik-led Kolkata. We all know that Bangalore is on a losing streak after facing defeats in all their previous matches, but it is expected that the skipper will make some changes in search of team's first victory at their home ground, that is Chinnaswamy Stadium. If we see their head-to-head records, then the last time Bangalore defeated Kolkata was in May 2016. But after that, they suffered defeats in their previous three encounters at Chinnaswamy Stadium. But moving forward, let's analyze this match and let's see how this match will conclude. So let's start with strengths and weaknesses of both the teams. After losing four matches, Bangalore skipper Virat said that they will discuss to get the right balance of the team as there is still time left. And he also mentioned that he will experiment with the team combinations. For Bangalore, batting collapse is the biggest worrying factor, and to make matters worse, Captain Kohli's form has not been up to the mark by his high standards. He has managed a below 20 average in 4 games. Parthiv Patel and AB de Villiers are the only batsmen who have above 20 average in previous 4 matches. The bowling department has also been disappointing. Apart from Yuzvendra Chahal, all the other Bangalore bowlers have not been among wickets and have conceded far too many runs, especially in death overs. On the other hand, Kolkata's confidence level is still high with their batsmen including Nitish Rana, Andre Russell, Robin Uthappa and Shubman Gill being in top form despite losing their last game to Delhi in a super over. Now let's move forward and see which are the players to watch out for in both the teams. For Bangalore, Kohli and de Villiers will be vital for the team, and as Kohli mentioned that he will make changes in the squad for the upcoming game, then I am hoping that he might include Devdutt Padikkal in the squad, who has the potential to open for the team and might prove decisive. For Kolkata, Russell has been in sensational form with his incredible power hitting ability that helped Kolkata win 2 matches. Restricting him will be a challenge for Chahal and company. Rana has been impressive as an opener and in the middle order too in the first 2 games. Also, the performance of Gill will be watched keenly since he is tipped to be a future India star. The match will be intriguing and exciting when Virat and company will take on Dinesh Karthik-led Kolkata in pursuit of their first victory. You comment down below your opinion and tell us about your favorite teams. And don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.